Hey everybody, Linda, aka the Gamer Girl here, and we just got some exciting news. The House of the Dead is getting remade. Don't know why it wasn't on the Nintendo Direct, so we're gonna watch this and we're gonna share the experience together and see what it's all about. This is so crazy to see. So Forever Entertainment dropped this on their actual YouTube page, YouTube channel. Oh, this is so beautiful. Oh, look at the graphics on the zombies. Oh my gosh. Oof. Can't wait, can't wait. This is what excited me. The screen right here looks like we might get a light gun. Ladies and gentlemen, we might get ourselves a light gun. I'm hoping for that. I want a light gun. I want something to see and go, oh my gosh, we're gonna get a light gun. Our first light gun experience on a rail shooter. Oh my gosh, this would be amazing to see if we could get something. So please, I hope this buzz gets everybody excited for this. You know, when I saw this, I was like, are you kidding me? We might get a light gun for the first time. And if we do, I'll be so stoked. I'm hoping that, because the one thing that I saw was on the description, it says a classic arcade rail shooter receives a whole new entourage and a gameplay changes that suit the modern standards. I'm hoping that they can change a lot of it to meet the Nintendo Switch. I hope that there's still the classic feel that we got from when we were doing the House of the Dead back in the day. But I don't do many reactions, but this one was so quiet and so weird that they only just recently dropped it on Forever Entertainment. Nobody's really talking about this. I wanted to get some buzz out there that in hopes that we will get some more news and as to why Nintendo didn't drop it on the Direct and let anybody know about this. And also to give Forever Entertainment the like, hey, we wanted it on the light gun. We wanted the way the classically played back in the day. And also have everybody know that this is going to be on the Switch. This is going to be on the Switch. I am so shocked to see that not many people saw this and it was quietly put to the side. And it's weird in my opinion that that's happening. So please, you know, comment, share this, show this to everybody so that Forever Entertainment sees that we are very excited about this. We do want a light gun. We do want this to be, you know, for even multiplayer. Can I play this online with other buddies and friends? I'm hoping for that too. I want some multiplayer since I can't play with buddies, you know, couch co-op right now. And that would be awesome too. You know, I want to see this more than anything else be dropped in 2021, which it does say on Nintendo Switch's website. You know, Nintendo website actually officially says gonna drop sometime in 2021. But I'm hoping that that's just not just, oh, like, we're just going to say that it's going to be 2021. That it's official and that we get this in fall or sometime in summer. So, thank you for watching. If you're new, please subscribe. And as always, keep on gaming. We got House of the Dead Remake. I'm so excited for this. Thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you next video. Ooh.
Linda the Gamer Girl. She's here, she's playing games. Linda the Gamer Girl, she's here, she's playing games too.